£10 for a while, then, so that to actually service it and run it is cheaper.
Yeah.